it's a third Grand Slam here in Baku for you. What is it about Baku, this tournament, that brings out the best in you?
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, it's a good question. I don't know. It's. I like it here, I think. Yeah.
What was the key to the success today? What was the reason for coming here, first of all, and the keys to your success throughout the day?
Well, first, I plan to do all the Grand Slams this year, and of course the Europeans and the Worlds, just to get a good peak and not do everything and get tired. Yeah, get really tired, or because I want to be at my best at the World Championships, of course. Yeah, and today my mentality was good. I felt strong. So and I really wanted to win really bad. So that was good. Yeah.
Just tell me through the tactics in the final, because obviously you two know each other so well. What was the tactics going into the fight?
Just do a hard gripping and just do a hard gripping and then see where it goes. And I know my my moment is there, so I had to wait for it, and then I took it. So,
like you said, peaking for the Worlds, but what is the plan from here out?
The Europeans, the Worlds, and that was the plan. Training a lot, and we're going to do a couple of training camps. I'm going back on Monday, and on Wednesday we're going to Japan for 2 weeks, so that's going to be a tough one. For my boyfriend, but I'm away a lot, but it's okay. Yeah.
Last question: 3 gold medals for the team today. How important for the mentality, the morale of the team coming here and winning 3, and how did that happen?
Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we're all just at the top of our game, so I think you can win gold then. So.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.